all jacked up here. All our whole leadership team has got issues. Come on, somebody. Whether we're sick or we got family issues, every one of our leadership team, you should hear the stuff we talk about. I won't even tell you what we talk about because it ain't your business. But I'm going to tell you this. All of us are jacked up, but you know what we do? Instead of sitting at home weeping and murmuring and saying, oh my God, I can't believe this is happening to me. You know what we do? We pick ourselves up every day. We get back up here. We preach the word. We get up in here and we play the drums. We get up every day and we say, God, you know what? Ada's got to get up on the keys if she's sick or if she's not sick, because it is in the anointing that destroys the yoke. So you have got to raise up on the inside of your spirit like a lion, like a soldier, and say, you know what, God? The anointing is in my life, and I will not let the enemy hold me down. I will pick myself up. I will get up, and I will not receive what the doctor said to me. I'm walking in my healing because I'm born of God. I'm a new creation. I'm sanctified, full of the Holy Ghost. I have the fire of God on the inside of my soul. I'm going to keep walking. I'm going to keep pushing.
People that I've got problems with. I'm going to work it out. I'm going to let God.